Tamatsu and Shizuka Nakazawa once lived here. Raised a son and three daughters. Planted a redwood tree and a beautiful garden, rooted themselves in this community. While tending their dreams, then were uprooted by the force of hate and fear. When Mr. Nakazawa was allowed to return from Topaz concentration camp and saw what remained of his garden, he died of a broken heart a few days later.